a good Thai restaurant, a good Indian, well, maybe not Indian, but Thai restaurant.
Hopefully I haven't fallen over yet, but you know, still I haven't tasted the main course yet, so I hope it's not too hot for them. Bubbling away there.
For his main, Martin's serving Chariot's Nigerian chicken stew.
So this is a traditional Nigerian dish.
Yeah, Nigerian chicken stew and rice. Yeah, but I've westernised it though, but I didn't put as much pepper in it as I should have. And I didn't put the seeds in as well.
Yeah, do you want to
Do you like hot curries or anything?
No, I don't.
Oh, I do. I love them.
Because when I go for curry, I'll have a korma. What's wrong with that?
So like a korma, be a rugby man. It's like, you don't admit it. You just don't come out with that.
I don't really like hot food because I just don't like hot food. He likes food. Period.
Water.
Yeah, that.
I reckon Austin Healy would eat that easy.
Oh, Martin, I'll ask for seconds.
While Kieran attempts to cool down, Gareth spices up the conversation.
Did you abstain from drink and women before big games?
I totally live by it. Women definitely weaken legs. There's no way that you can...
And bullets.
Yeah, true. No way you can give that the essence of your core, plus the fact that you stay up all night.
What about you, Victor?
Well, I was with you.
Too much information.
And I can tell you he abstained. He did abstain. We all roomy there and abstained.
The good thing about Victor, as a roommate, is I made sure he always made the tea in the morning. He always turned my bed down, which was nice. Puffed up my pillows. Nothing sexual. No need to worry about that. Have you seen the look of it? Like, nah. Waking up the next day with that. Oh, my God. Anyway, I'm moving on.
Yes, I think we should. Martin's putting...